What's up, guys? Had to take a night off, but I am back. Picking up where we left off. Surrounded by mercenaries. Forgot about that.
You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
The... No. I don't. I can't. I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
I'm not here to break bones. I'm here for information. Give it to me, and I'll be on my way.
I'll answer your questions, but you won't ask the right one.
Can we not play games?
Fine. You're going to need Theseus's armor, which I sold to be part of a collection at the fort.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nicios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But Nikios... Don't make Nikios's mistake. Wear Theseus's armor.
What do you know of the boy?
Son of Nikios. Stubborn. A little shit. His father's son.
You remember him fondly enough, yet you refuse to speak to him.
If I speak, he might not listen. The truth is armor against little, Mistyos.
You said you sold Theseus's armor. Who has it?
A military commander, stationed in the fort. He has a cave filled with all sorts of prizes. The armor is his crown jewel.
Right.
Sounds like a hard thing to part with.
No, easy. That armor, it would have saved Nikios. It would have saved the boy's father. Yet, I worried. I didn't deserve. The armor haunted me. No point keeping ghosts in my collection.
Breathe, collector. I've learned enough. If Theseus's armor is still in the fort, I'll find it.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed to attain two of them.
But someone stole one from me. If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind, and perhaps a piece of your blade.
The hidden cave.
How did I deflect that?
Still standing.
Hades has room for both of us!
Dude, what the fuck? I can't hear you. What do you want? What? What? Okay, well, I'll tell you.
From here.
gotta find the Archer.
Dude, what the fuck? Why? Why? What? 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 God. Car tomorrow. Bed.
Should try to stay out of sight.
did that come from? Body here.
I'm sorry I couldn't.
You're done.
Any trace? Report.
They're not here, Sheriff.
Keep searching. They must not escape.
They won't escape, sir.
No one here.
Spotted here.
child of Hephaestus! Ah! Gods, it burns!
Stop. Fuck.
You.
is real.
Not even legendary.
I wonder how many more pieces of Theseus's armor are there.
Not even legendary.
This must be Ardos's house.
Where's the boy? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't worry about Ardos. He's safe, far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am good as...
Dead? Guess what'll happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay, what is it you want to know?
Where is the old man?
They're at Festo's village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mistios. They just told me to bring him back. But we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agreed to kidnap the boy?
They're just up the road! The cult! Go kill them all! You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mistios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festos. There's the old man amongst those guards. The old man is here. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Come on.
I've told you everything I know. Wait, wait. Who are you?
Ardo sent me. Can you walk?
The boy. Thank the gods. Let's get out of here before they return. Where are you going?
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Lygios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Lygios...
Ardos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did, will never truly escape it.
Ardo says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nykios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mystios. I tried not to break. I failed him.
But you're weak, son.
I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mystios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mystios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth.
Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth. This must be a part of the Zeus's armor. Fancy. see it. Laga. Followers of Ares fanatics up ahead. Who was he going to meet? I should find out.
I should get first pick. Shut up, Annie. We'll go back. The rest of him is starting to smell.
Must be the place the old man spoke of. There it is. The flower. The flowers! I should hurry back to the old man near Gortin. I should try to stay out of sight.
What the?
λαμβάνει χώρα.
I owe you my life, Christios.
May the gods watch over you.
Want to be caught here.
You can't keep me in here.
Did you do it? Offered me freedom. Thank you for your kindness.
You saved me. Thank you.
Die!
just being me, Pia.
Best stay out of sight.
Shot from here!
To free me before those vultures peck my eyes out. Not to mention the wolves. I saw them in the bushes earlier.
You called me Mystios. You must know my help comes at a price. You don't look like you're in much of a position to pay.
Wait! Hear me out. The people who did this to me, they took everything I had and left me for dead. They've got plenty of other treasures and trinkets at their hideouts too. Free me, and I'll tell you where to find them. Quick, Mystios! Untie me!
My luckiest wolves.
I will always remember what you did.
You're alive and free. Now, tell me about my reward.
Those Malakis took my only prized possession, a family heirloom, an amulet handed down from my mother. They keep their spoils underwater in a cave just west of here.
Which one of the thugs took your amulet?
The leader, a burly man with a huge axe, wears it now. Take his head, and the amulet is yours to keep.
Who left you like this?
The followers of Ares. I joined them thinking I could get rich quick. But the sacrifices and murders, Mystios, it's terrible. I tried to sneak away with some of their stuff.
And got caught.
You've got to kill them all, Mystios. They're crazy.
You deserted the followers of Ares and expect to live? What's your plan?
I assumed I'd become Carrion. But wait, maybe...
I don't like the sound of this.
How about I work for you? I know how to fight. The followers of Ares gave me that much, at least. What do you say?
I have no need for the likes of you. Go, Malaka, or I'll take care of you like I did the wolves.
Yes, right away.
Here we are.
Δεν αφήσεις με την ίσκιν.
Amulet will work perfectly. My love is beautiful.
The amulet the naked man was going on about. Looks expensive. I need to talk to him.
Who the fuck are you?
To help you smuggle deserters? Kill them both!
What was that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh! Malaga's guards! They hit like bricks! Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body near a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
No, he can't be dead. We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up like the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help them get back together.
It's rare to find a man with a good heart these days.
We've all got people we want to look out for. Need to look out for.
Yes, we do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kydonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly! I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
Alright, y'all ready to watch me die, or I'm damn close to it? Probably die. Thank you. Alright. See how fast this thing kills me.
Look at that. Father of the Minotaur. Fuck out of here. Fuck! Stop detargeting the fucking thing. Oh my god. Yeah, these usually take me a couple tries before I actually get them. I'm wasting fucking ammo. Thank you.
Hey, it only took me 2 tries.
Woohoo!
It's a big ass fort again.
Yay.
Big fort. Less guards than I would have thought.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Oh.
They never saw it coming.
I'm sure. Nice to have an ally who's skilled with a blade. I could use more help from someone like you.
I'm feeling helpful. What's happening?
Our position is weak. The Spartans will drive us back if we don't do something quickly.
You're a soldier. Fight back.
You're right. But the unit that keeps engaging us, we just aren't a match for them. They fight like titans. We need to even the odds.
You need me to destroy the military supplies?
Are you up for it?
All right. I'll do it.
Please, get this done quickly.
You can leave everything to me. Need something, stranger?
A man in the village has a large herd of goats. If I could buy one, or if something happened to them, I could finally scavenge something better to it than withered radish leaves.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
That's exactly it. Will you do it for me?
Here. What, give you money,
take
fucking
this.
Beggar? Good job.
Ride, Phobos!
Back already? Did you destroy them all?
It would be hard to piece them back together.
Well done, my friend. You've earned your keep, that's for sure. Please, accept this as thanks.
Happy to help.
Mistios, please.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Caithonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Caithonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. That you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mystios, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Gidonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
You mentioned the guard captain, Theocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mystios. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mystios.
Justice, Mystios!
That doesn't sound like justice to me!
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harass us. This is what they deserve! These increased taxes are ridiculous! They choke the very life out of us! We must stand! We must fight!
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares! They've beaten us!
They have, yes! And maybe they should pay, but this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Mystios. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
Ugh!
every one of them. If the merchant gets in the way, break him too.
What's going on here?
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Diocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, Mistios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
Stop! Please!
Malacca, what happened here? Looks like Captain Diocles denied me my payment. Captain had the decency to keep my gems on him. Never stand between Amistios and her payday.
much pain to see you again! Victory!
Yeah, let's just throw a couple more on there. That's what I want to do. I want to fight the mercenary and like six fucking dudes.
It looks like she put a...
I saw the gods dead outside. Good job, Mistyos.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but avenge her.
She trusted me, Mistyos. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried... All I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her, didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this. Least of all you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Pythonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.
Thank you.
You left a note on the board. What's happened?
Not much food around lately. Since the plague, there's not enough farmers and too many desperate hunters. I'm going to try for fish.
Sounds sensible.
There's sharks in these waters, though. I'm not equipped for those. But you seem well armed.
And you want me to gut all the sharks?
Well, yes.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Misthios. I couldn't do this without you.
Here. Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes! Idiots happened! They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass!
You were carrying it too!
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools!
Exactly! Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Misthios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
This should be enough.
You are well stocked. You a merchant or a Misthios, eh?
Ah, excellent! This will do fine. Here you go, Misthios, as promised.
What can I get for you?
Thanks for looking.
I see you have good taste. Stop by again. Let me know if you have questions. I'm glad you stopped by.
Again?
They will pay for it.
Dude, what frickin' bow am I using?
That's close enough! Not another step!
Walk away from here, now!
Thank you.
The followers of Ares are with Hades now.
Thank you, Mystios. How can we repay you?
You can't put a price on justice. Those men deserved the end they got.
You gave us something Drachmi can't buy. Peace. For that, we will be forever grateful. But we cannot leave you without showing our gratitude. Please take this. I have no need for it any longer.
Hades claims another.
In all my life, I never seen him so peaceful. I hope he's found matter. Those flowers, are they?
Yes. He asked me to fetch them.
You silly old man. Is this why you left Vefka? To fetch matter flowers so far from home? You silly, stubborn old man.
Here.
Thank you so much, Mystios.
He made a promise to his wife, and I made a promise to him.
I don't have anything to offer you. Mater must be so glad you brought her flowers. You never did when she was alive.
You!
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said you were a rude little boy that likes to interrupt.
That's not true. Fine. Maybe I get a little excited sometimes. What were you going to say?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Yeah, it just has a fucking picture of a Minotaur's head on it.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a Minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Which he probably is.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Really? How the hell did they get out? Save it first then. So, I'm either just gonna get raped, or it's gonna be a long wait.
This can't be Minoan. What is this? Wallaka! It's real! Why the gods? Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end.
creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Guys, Minotaur. And here we go.
Whoa!
I will try again tomorrow. For now, I believe I am done tonight. I will see y'all next time. Broken record. I say it every time.